Which magical animal are you? Take our quiz and find out. There are 7 questions, just choose one answer, and remember the stars you got from it. Add up all the stars at the end of 7 questions to find out your results. Got it? So let's get started. Question 1. What power do you want most? Invisibility. Superhuman strength. Super intelligence. Count your stars. 30 stars, 10 stars, 20 stars. Question 2. Are you a hard worker? Yes. No. Only on important things. Stars. 30 stars. 10 stars. Question 3. Are you very serious? Yes. When I need to be. No. Stars. 20 stars. 30 stars. Question 4. What do you hate the most? Stupidity. Weakness, arrogance. Question 5. Pick 1. Sun or moon? Sun. Moon. Either one is fine with me. Stars. 30 stars. 10 stars. Question 6. Are you aggressive? Nope. Yes. Not all the time. Count your stars. Question 7. Choose an animal. Lion, tiger, dolphin. Add up all the stars. From 70 stars to 105 stars. Sea serpent. You are calm and quiet. You are quick to think, and you're sporty, but your flaw is being competitive. You enjoy the bigger moments in life, but sometimes you can forget the smaller ones. Stars to 140 stars. Unicorn. Your beauty outshines your goodness. You are kind, strong, and most at home in a natural setting. You may be a little naive, but people love you anyway. 141 stars to 175 stars. Dragon. You enjoy collecting things, and you don't like to share. You have thick skin, but a fiery temper when you get angry. Depending on how you feel, you can be either hostile or friendly. 176 stars to 210 stars. Phoenix. You have a strong and powerful personality that practically burns with intensity. You are brave and fearless in any situation. Your upbeat spirit is contagious, and you love to express yourself through activities like singing or dancing. please tell us about in the comment. Thanks.